we can make them all happy by Krishna consciousness, if they follow our instructions, even in this material world. Purnam sukhaya. Full happiness we can give if they follow our principles.
They have so many doubts.
Huh?
They have so many doubts.
What is the doubt? Doubt means they cannot drink, they cannot continue slaughterhouse, they cannot continue brothels. That's all. This is their doubt. How this thing should be maintained? This is our life. But that is doubt. And that is the difficulty. As soon as we say, no, this, they are in danger. I mean, Marcus of Jetland, it is impossible to give up. This is our life. There is difficulty. Otherwise, there is no difficulty. They cannot think of, especially the Westerners, that without these things one can live. We have so many our disciples left, Rai Rama left. Swamiji is denying the primary necessities of life. This is the primary necessity of life. Illicit sex, meat eating, drinking, gambling. They cannot think that a man can live without these things. Therefore people are wonderful. How he's turning these Europeans, Americans to this standard. That is their wonder. Nobody can think of that these things can be given up. And one can avoid it. It is dream. Your government, American government is also surprised that we have spent so much money for stopping this LSD and this man by saying his disciples are giving up. Judas also mentioned. That is a surprise. How these things can be given up? It is impossible.
You once said in Geneva that no one has died by giving up smoking.
Yes. Actually, that is a fact. You have given up these four bad things. What is your wrong heart? Rather, you have become bright-faced. But they will not give it up. They think it is impossible.
They say we have just undergone some religious conversion and become fanatical. And therefore we've given
now
up.
Why don't you become fanatical?
Although it says in the Bible even that one should praise the Lord's name with cymbals and drums.
They have no concern with Bible and God and everything. They simply are for sense getting. What is the use of quoting about Bible? They don't care for Bible. The European Americans have rejected, thrown out, kicked out Bible because it's unscientific. Actually, they do not accept. Although they call themselves Christian, they do not accept anything from Bible. That is, Bible is finished.
Right.
There is no meaning of Bible. Simply for that sectarian prestige, they say Bible. But actually, they have nothing to do with Bible. What do you think?
Yes, it's true.
They do not go to the church, but they come to us for arguing with Bible. Just see, what is the meaning? The churches have closed. Nobody goes. And they come to argue with us with Bible. That means the devils have scripture. They're devils and they're quoting from Bible.
So many people who come to our program, they're Christians. Maybe 75% who come, they're all Christians.
That's all right. We don't discriminate whether it's Christian. We take everyone as human beings. So what do they say? They also quote Bible?
They say that their priests tell them, you just listen to me and forget about the Bible.
And the priests are
and
having
who are camp? You? Then I can say also. If you hear me, forget about Bible. Everyone can say. Why the priest? Where from the priest has come? Has he dropped from the sky? That's everyone can say, my dear priest, you hear me. Don't talk of yourself. You hear me. Everyone can say. Huh? How things will be adjusted. The priest is also a man, I am also a man. If he can say like that, I can say like that. Then we'll make adjustment. He is correct. How it will adjust? If everyone will propose something, and we'll say, now, out of so many proposals, this is correct. That means chaotic condition. If everyone says, what I say, you hear, then we'll hear. Everyone will say only. We'll hear. That is going on actually. And Rascal Vivekananda says, everyone's opinion is good.
Yatamattadupad.
This is going on. Everyone will say something and it is all right. However nonsense it may be, it is all right. Even Gandhi follows that philosophy. Therefore he invented another philosophy, non-violence, which is impossible. When Hindus approached him that you have got so much influence over the Mohammedans, so why not stop calculating? He said, it is a religious principle, how can I interfere? This.
Krishi Gauraksha. Krishna orders in Bhagavad Gita, Gauraksha.
And he is considered to be a great scholar in Bhagavad Gita. And when cow protection was requested, he said that, how can I do it? It is a religious means. And he is a great big scholar in Bhagavad Gita. All nonsense going. Whole world is full of nonsense, mudhas. Beginning from Gandhi to any rascal, all of them rascals. Perhaps this is the first time we are detecting, here are all rascals. The first time, they were enemy of everyone. We call everyone rascal. Gandhi rascal, Vivekananda rascal, Aurobindo rascal. So, actually they are. But people are thinking, these people say, all big, big men rascals, therefore they are rascals.
The average man doesn't have the intelligence to discriminate between an intelligent man and a fool. He'll listen
now
to
we have one. Got this from the standard, test you Krishna. Anyone who is not Krishna conscious, he is Viskitina Mudha. That's all. We have no difficulty.